join us for a special behind-the-scenes look at the first and fairest of them all, the making of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Magic mirror on the wall, who is the fairest one of all?
It doesn't take a magic mirror to know that Walt Disney's genius for enchanting entertainment has given us many of our happiest childhood memories. But none of these would have been possible if he hadn't risked everything to bring Snow White to the screen. It all started in 1935 with Walt Disney's dream to create the first animated feature film starring seven unique individuals.
Dwarfs' names fit their personalities. This pompous-looking individual is Doc, the self-appointed leader of the group.
Yes, that's true.
And this little fellow is bashful. He's secretly in love with Snow White.
Gosh.
And this funny face is Sneezy. He has hay fever. Old Droopy Eyes is called Sleepy, and Happy here with a beaming smile.
That's me, and this is Dopey. He don't talk none.
And old Sourpuss here is Grumpy.
Disney artists went through many designs for Snow White before settling on the perfect fairy tale princess.
I'm Snow White.
Snow White,
the princess?
Yes.
Walt and his animators were inventing a new art form, making up the rules as they went along, defining the craft for generations to come.
The first thing I did when I got a little money to experiment, I put all my artists back in school. Now, we were dealing in motion, movement, and the flow of movement, the flow of things, you know, action, reaction, all of that. So we had to set up our own school.
Animators analyzed in minute detail every nuance of human movement. From this school of action analysis came the ability to make cartoon figures move convincingly, contributing to the breathtaking reality of Snow White. How do animators give a cartoon life? They start by laying out the script in comic book form as a storyboard. Key drawings represent each turning point of the action. Painted backgrounds set the mood, creating the world in which the characters live.
Jiminy crickets.
Then the animators set to work. For each second of time on the screen, they have to make 24 separate drawings, each one a little bit different from the one before. When they're photographed in succession, a trick of the eye called persistence of vision makes them appear to move. Of the 25 songs written for Snow White, only 8 made the final cut. Each of these was specifically tailored to play an important role in telling the story.
Put them in the tub. When hearts are high, the time is high, so hit the one you work.
While music enhanced the story, sound effects men enhanced the humor by devising noises that were sometimes realistic. And sometimes just plain silly. Despite all the effort, not every scene that was animated made it onto the screen. This sequence, where the grateful dwarfs build a bed for Snow White, was begun but never completed.
These animation drawings are from a part of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs that was never seen by the public. While this animation was still in the preliminary or pencil phase, we found that the overall picture was too long. Something had to be left out, and this was it. You see, even though we liked the sequence, it was not essential to the telling of the story. So when you look at this sequence, it won't look like the picture as you remember seeing it in the theater. Instead, you will see the animator's original pencil drawings.
Now, in its entirety, the song that never made it to the screen, Music in Your Soup.
With a spoon, with a bowl, with the music in your soul. You can cheer things up with the zup, zup, zup of the music in your soup. With a gulp, with a grin, get a wiggle on your chin. You can make things hum with the zum, zum, zum of the music in your soup.
Swing that spoon, gotta keep on dipping. That soup gotta keep on sipping. The bowl is dry and your face is dripping. Let her rip, let her roar. To a first and a second and a third encore.
Guess it does come natural.
Anybody can do it
with practice.
Yes, but you don't understand. This is the way gentlemen eat soup.
Gentlemen?
Yes. Now watch. Spoon in the hand, bending the wrist, into the bowl, and out with a twist.
Spoon in the hand, bending the wrist, into the bowl, and out with a twist.
That's fine. That's perfect.
Perfect?
What's the matter with Dopey?
He swallowed his spoon.
Hey, get me.
I got him.
There. Now we got him. Open his mouth. I'll get it. Say ah.
There he is. Grab it. I got it.
No, no, that'll never work. Turn him upside down. Snake it. Shake it out.
Here. I'll get it. Bend him over. That's it.
Bam.
Ready?
Ready.
Clear the way.
During the 2 years of production, more than 750 Disney artists used over 500 miles of paper to create more than 2 million drawings and sketches.
I didn't know what I had or what would happen or anything. We had the family fortune. We had everything wrapped up in Snow White. In fact, the banker, I think, was losing more sleep than I was.
Finally, on December 21st, 1937, at the Gala Hollywood premiere, all the effort, all the sleepless nights, all the risk and courage were put to the test. Any fears the movie wouldn't be accepted by an adult audience were answered by the sobs that echoed through the theater. Disney's greatest folly had become his greatest triumph, elevating animation to an art form and changing the face of motion pictures forever. The film went on to garner the industry's highest award when Shirley Temple presented Walt with an honorary Oscar and 7 little Oscars.
Isn't it great, Miss Shirley? Aren't you proud of Mr. Disney?
Well, I'm so proud, I think I'll bust.
Years later, when asked to explain the secret of Snow White's appeal, Disney replied, "Over at our place, we're sure of just one thing. Everybody in the world was once a child. So in planning a new picture, we don't think of grown-ups or children, but just of that kind, clean, unspoiled spot down deep in every one of us that the world has maybe made us forget, and maybe our pictures can help recall."
Coming soon from Walt Disney Home Video. Make this a very Merry Christmas for the whole family with these timeless seasonal offerings from Walt Disney Video. They're the perfect Christmas gift for your family. Mickey Mouse stars in the classic Charles Dickens Christmas story.
Christmas is a time for giving, a time to be with one's family.
Bah, humbug.
Featuring a cast filled with Disney's most loved characters. It's a magical telling of a timeless tale.
Merry Christmas!
Share the spirit of Christmas with the whole family. It's Mickey's Christmas Carol. Tis the season to sing along with all your favorite Disney characters.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
As they celebrate the music of Christmas with you.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Sing along with Disney's 12 Days of Christmas. This Christmas, open the gift that's filled with Disney magic.
Frodo, we've got chipmunks in our tree.
Put a surprise under your tree for the whole family. It's Mickey Mouse, Pluto and Friends in a collection of classic all-time family Christmas favorites.
After all, it is Christmas.
A Walt Disney Christmas. Share the joy of Christmas with Christopher Robin, Pooh, and all the characters of the Hundred Acre Wood.
It needs a present beneath it.
Pooh has to deliver the Christmas cheer.
We are going to find a way to bring Christmas to everyone.
In a joyful festive adventure, Winnie the Pooh and Christmas too. Join Mickey and the gang as they celebrate Christmas. Festive sing-along songs filled with fun. Disney's Very Merry Christmas Songs. Bring home the festive spirit with these Disney Christmas classics and make it a Yuletide to remember.
Merry Christmas!
Also available from Walt Disney Home Video. One of Walt Disney's greatest animated achievements is now on video.
This is quite an occasion.
This is Bambi.
Kinda wobbly, isn't he?
Thumper.
Well, he is.
Bambi.
Bird.
Everything he experiences is an adventure.
Watch out.
And every creature he meets is a friend.
Flower.
That's all right.
He can call me a flower if he wants to.
Bambi. He's growing up, falling in love, and learning all about the world around him.
There might be danger.
Bambi!
Quick, Feline, jump!
And now, he's coming home, along with some of Disney's most well-loved characters.
Some fun, huh, Bambi?
It's the unforgettable magic of Bambi.
Gee whiz, what happened that time?
Now available on video.
What you gonna call him?
Don't you know?
Walt Disney's classic, Bambi. Don't miss it.
I made that last part up myself.
Also available from Walt Disney Home Video.
From Walt Disney Pictures.
I miss you so much.
Left Behind.
Shadow is gonna love it in the country.
Peter, wait.
Have a nice vacation.
Three friends decided to find their way back.
I'm going home.
What did he say?
Shadow, wait. It's too far.
Come on, you two.
Now they've set off on an adventure into an untamed world. Across a perilous wilderness.
Chance.
What is this?
Where danger waits at every turn.
Shadow!
And I gotta tell you, domesticated animals wouldn't stand a chance out here.
Come on, Shadow!
And against the forces of nature.
Oh,
Sassy's in the river, Chance!
Hang on, Sassy!
They must depend on each other to survive.
I'm Shadow, Mom.
It will be an incredible journey home.
The animals made it this far. They just might make it all the way home.
In the classic tradition of Walt Disney Entertainment comes an epic adventure for the entire family to share.
Pace yourself, pup. We got a long way to go.
Homeward Bound, the incredible journey.
Say cheese!
Now you're next to see something wild. Something wacky. Something green. It's the Muppets.
Oh, wow.
And they can be yours to keep on video.
Gosh, I look so lovely.
So hold on tight for a video adventure that's unlike any other.
Wonderful.
Spectacular.
Because they're larger than life. They're the Muppets.
What?
I said the Muppets.
You are all weirdos.
Okay, stand by. Here we go.
Kermit and the irrepressible Miss Piggy are heading to Hollywood in the Muppet movie.
Are you kidding me?
That's always been my dream.
Come share this unforgettable adventure.
Whoopee!
Don't miss out on all the outrageous fun in the Muppet movie.
That'll be all for now.
Get in on the hilarious fun as the Muppets turn London upside down in The Great Muppet Caper.
Miss Piggy stole my necklace.
Miss Piggy has been framed.
Free Miss Piggy, we'll get you out of this.
And only Kermit, Gonzo and Fozzie can prove she's innocent.
I'll be stuck in the big house for life.
It's a jolly good time, The Great Muppet Caper.
That took a lot out of me.
What's the best way to tickle your funny bone? Watching The Muppets.
Did you see that?
Who did the best show in the world out of all the shows hosted by a frog?
I just love your eyes. Oh, they're like two ping pong balls floating in a pond of green algae.
It's entertainment that will make your day.
You think this show constitutes cruelty to animals?
Not unless you're watching it.
It's classic. It's crazy.
Don't worry, it's all part of the act.
It's The Muppets.
You know, I really like that.
Yep.
Join our distinguished host.
Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here.
And some very wild life.
Roar! Roar! That is what we really do best.
In The Muppets Sing-Along.
Do you like to sing?
Yeah!
Oh, good. Then come and join us.
Kermit, Frog Beatty, Frog Rabbit.
That's great.
Kermit, Frog Rabbit.
I really love that song.
So tap along and rap along. Have fun with The Muppets Sing-Along, starring Billy Bunny.
So much fun, we don't want to stop it.
You sounded good, too. Are you sure you're not a frog?
The Muppets on video. Once you start your collection,
let's go for it.
You won't want to stop.
Very popular choice.
With Kermit, Gonzo, and Miss Piggy, and bring home the most outrageous fun your family will ever have.
All right, you tossed me into it.
Look out for future releases from Walt Disney Home Video.